I'd like to say thank you to everyone who has came here to help us celebrate the life of Tammy Jo, because the short time